Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game. And today, it's Real Madrid against Real Sociedad.
With a trend perhaps in football to use grounds for other sports, Santiago Bernabeu remains a proper football stadium and a very good playing surface.
Yeah, we're lucky enough to know the groundsman of Real Madrid, who's given us the grand tour. It's a wonderful place, always enjoy coming here.
Well, he's fast and he's certainly a forward player who's done so much for Wales as well as in his club career, Gareth Bale. And it is about the team, it's not just about him, he's a very unselfish player as well.
Four goals in his last three games. Those are pretty impressive stats.
Alan, you won't remember it, but I grew up watching it on grainy black and white television. Real Madrid winning the first five European Cups, as it was called then. A real star team that got European club football going.
Yeah, Di Stefano, Puskas, those are names that go down in the annals at this football club. Brilliant players.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Ilyara Mendy. Zuritusa. Rodriguez. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Here's Casemiro. Modric. Modric. Aldo. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee, he's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Jeff, thank you. There's some potential in this move. Carvajal. Carvajal!
Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
Corner for Real Madrid.
Throws through the corner. Bale! What the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. Corner from Toni Kroos. Defended well.
Here's Diego Llorente.
Prieto.
The opponent's around him, that's good screening of the football. Promising build-up until that challenge. Carvajal. Modric. Here come Real Madrid.
Well, they couldn't get away the opposition because that slide tackle stopped them in their tracks.
It's Isco.
Bale. Marcelo. He can cross it now.
Marcelo.
Now they can launch a counter-attack. Now Casemiro. Modric.
Want to use the full width of the pitch now, the team in possession all the time, against a dogged defensive unit that they're facing at the moment.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Aldo. In quickly. Zuratusa. Rodriguez. Could be dangerous.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Kroos.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Marcelo.
Bale. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Won back very quickly.
Marcelo.
Here's Isco. Carvajal. It's Isco.
Good forward play from them. Shots on here. Ronaldo. It's in. In off the post.
Talk about precision.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Do hit them with that kind of accuracy. There's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all. It's been tight before that goal, but now the manager is so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
Real Madrid with the lead now. Go Martinez.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now.
That's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Kroos. Modric.
Still passing, but not really making inroads. Real Madrid looking good here.
He's had a go.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there. Well, that shows a lot of ability, not to say confidence, to stroke it into the bottom left from there.
Martinez,
Willian Jose.
They need to try and get the ball back now.
Canales.
Prieto. In on the goalkeeper. And time for the defender to clear the cross.
Possession in the midfield area.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
William Jose.
Here's a chance.
Oh, just too high.
Yeah. Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
It's Real who want to make an alteration now. They're going to bring on a substitute. Marcelo. It's with Marco Asensio. Kroos.
Modric. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection. Substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead.
Corner from Toni Kroos. Varane! Well, the header was going in,
but it was pretty straightforward for the keeper to stop that happening.
Yeah, he's thrown his cap on that one, hasn't he, the keeper? Easy, mate.
Inigo Martinez. Rodriguez. William Jose. Zuratuza.
So happy in possession, Toni Kroos, and his team are happy when he's got the ball as well.
Yeah, makes this side tick.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Here they are, Real on the attack again. Shot on!
Oh, he's in again. Not this time, not a second goal. The goalkeeper sorted that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there because he was second favourite and he did well to stop that.
On the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Bale. Now Casemiro.
Ronaldo. Oh, charged down.
Well stuck out a foot. Cut off the pass.
Some options now for the pass.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Put away, but Toni Kroos!
A good try, but a simple save. Rafael Varane. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Toni Kroos. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Real Madrid continue to have this one goal advantage here.
Coming on strong. Bale. Oh, they're still just one in front. But for the goalkeeper, it would have been two.
Well, maybe they'll get a bit of belief late on in this game after such a fantastic stop.
One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage.
Swung in by Kroos. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Well, they're in a good position here. Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Could get the ball into the box now.
Casemiro.
Now Marco Asensio.
Modric. Now with Dani Carvajal.
Looking for support.
Can he finish it?
Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage.
Pressed high here.
Now Casemiro. Carvajal. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
It's taking on the defenders. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Rodriguez. Ilyara Mendy. Inigo Martinez.
Here's Diego Llorente.
It's a good-looking attack, this one. It might be a final attack as they look for this equaliser.
It's with Marco Asensio.
Well, he could have got a free kick by going down. He didn't. All credit to him.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Promising build-up until that challenge. Toni Kroos trying to pick out someone in the centre. What an opportunity to wrap up the match.
Oh, yeah, that's what you need to be in these situations. Clinical, have no mercy. They just didn't show it there.
I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They proved those thoughts to be very misguided.
Well, I think they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager because they gave it their all. Didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.